Now I'm at the grill with some ballpark cranks, talking to this girl trying to reach second base, maybe hit a home run, rap game, Ernie Banks, everything I order being served by the...
My relationship with Carson was very complicated. I had a boyfriend at the time, and neither Carson nor my boyfriend at the time knew about each other. And while I was clear with Carson that Carson and I were not in a relationship, I still let him on, and ended up hurting Carson and my boyfriend at the time very badly in the process.
You're honestly one of the most disgusting human beings to ever be on YouTube. And once this whole drama thing is fucking over, you'll be either flipping burgers at fucking Burger King, or just fucking sucking someone off on the corner of the street like a stupid whore you are. Either way, you'll be better off and won't be able to hurt anyone else, so fuck you.
Who else could I date? I'm losing count at this rate. I think I've cheated for the seventh time.
She's a fuck!
She want control or delete. You got tea in a sheet, I'm like, do you like me? She like, oh yeah, of course, why she all on my steak? But she do not dry, she want me to show feet. I'm like, whoa, that's a thought. Nine, no strings attached, but you want shit from me. Ball mains and my jello, little bitch, are you a dummy? I ain't crashing on that pussy if it wet for only money. I'm like, oh.